Yeah, that didn't work.
I don't know.
What a pepper.
This is.
Yeah. It's okay, because we can do birthday cake.
Coming up tonight in a very special edition of The Bachelor, let me ask you this, the million-dollar question, are you ready? When Adam tells all, plus exclusive footage that you won't want to miss.
Let me think for a moment.
This and more, Adam tells all, right now. Hello, and welcome to a very special edition of The Bachelor, Adam Tells All. Throughout his entire life, Adam has been on a dramatic journey to find his one true love. And what a journey it has been. From psychotic stage 5 clingers to creepy obsessive criers, Adam has surely had his fair share of obstacles. But today, we find out if Adam has actually found the one. And will he finally hand out one final rose?
You know, for the longest time I thought love was a fairy tale. Something that you only see in movies, the happy ending. Until now. All of my life leads up to this one moment. I believe in my heart that I've found the real deal, and I don't want to spend one more second in this life without her.
Adam, thank you again for joining us tonight. This is a very exciting time for you. Now let me ask you this. Are you ready?
I am ready. I'm very eager and extremely excited to spend the rest of my life with the girl of my dreams.
I'm very excited for you. Do you have a ring?
I do. My mother is the most influential person in my life. She raised my brother and I single-handedly, at times working 2 jobs. I trust her wholeheartedly, and she absolutely adores Cindy, and she went with me to get this ring.
Touching words. She seems very supportive and excited for you both. We also have exclusive footage of Adam's parent date. Take a look.
Family is everything. If I'm going to ask for her hand, I need to make sure that I do it the right way. Asking her father is by far the most intimidating part of this entire process. I was extremely nervous, and I really hoped that he would approve of me taking care of his youngest daughter, as well as embrace me as his own son.
What you got on your mind, bud?
Well, I'm sure you are wondering what I'm doing here. I'm sure it's no surprise that I am completely in love with your daughter. I want to spend the rest of my life with her. I've come here because it's very important to me that I ask you your permission. It's important to me that you see me fit as someone to take care of one of your prized possessions.
Everything I have said, the day that I met you, when you guys showed up, the first time that Cindy, I knew what was happening. It was very clear that you two were already very much in love. It was no doubt.
It's so true, from the moment I saw her, I knew that she was the one. So with that being said, do I have your permission to have your daughter's hand in marriage?
Let me think for a moment. Yes, you have my permission. I would love to have you as a son.
I'm gonna cry.
Right. Thank you very much.
Welcome.
Love you too, man. Thank you very much.
Adam, before we head out to the final rose ceremony, tell me a little bit more about her.
Cindy. Cindy is the light of my life. She is the most important thing that I've ever had. And I believe she is my soulmate. And I don't want to spend another second on this planet without her by my side as my partner. I love her to death, and I hope that she will take me.
It sounds like your mind is already made up. I think you know what to do from here. You have one final rose to hand out. Good luck.
A double wide trailer sitting back in the holler on a country road, then baby that's where we'll go. If you don't want to settle down, we can bounce around from town to town, and that's fine with me. If you want to just ride the breeze, well, I'll go anywhere. West Virginia, baby, I don't care. Mexico, seen California, pick a spot on any old map. I travel light and my bags are packed, just as long as I'm where you're at. I'm gonna have a real good view. I'll go anywhere, anywhere with you.
Well, it sounds like you already have your mind made up. Now you have one final rose to hand out. Good luck.
Thank you very much.
Here, let's hit that one more time. I didn't realize you guys were going to stand up.
So all of a sudden, I was like, wow, you were huge.
He likes the shoe shots. Let's get some shoes.
Action. Hello, and welcome to a very special episode. We also have exclusive footage of Adam's parent shoot.
Yeah.
Please don't shoot the parents.